We are following two more breaking news stories tonight from Hampton Roads. In Newport News, police continue to look for the person who shot a 23-year-old man.
Just after 7:30 tonight, several people called 911 saying they heard gunshots on 73rd Street. The victim went to a nearby Shell station. We're told he was then taken to an area hospital by medics.